Hello, it's Neo.
That's me.
Welcome all. Boy, is this a doozy. As you all know, I have a little bit of history in this game. I've had ups and downs. I first fell in love with the beautiful stripper.
She's an angel. Foo foo!
But then I had to kill her, as she was doing me dirty. I then entered a business of assassination, as I would Salvadorian snipe people for money. Then I decided to quit that and become a family man and make my own business. I bought myself a pupusa truck, started my own business, but then they blew it up. I then had to go back to my old ways of killing people. I got my very first knife and started to Latino shank so many people. But enough is enough. I've decided to change my ways again. I've worked my ass off, you guys, and I have made a lot of money. I have at my disposal over $1.5 million, all right, you guys. This is out of pure working missions. I mean, working 9 to 5, I meant to say. But working 9 to 5, just being a law-abiding citizen, I have made over $1 million. Damn it, I am ready to spend it. Alrighty, what do we got here? I don't know about you, but I want to buy an apartment. I already have my eyes set on a beautiful apartment. Look it. It's in front of the Bahama Mamas. Really nice and big. I feel like this would be a really, really good first apartment buy. $205,000. That's how much the top floor costs. I'm a family man now. I'm back to my old ways. I'm just going to live life calm and relax. I'm just going to buy this high-end apartment. Live life calm. Rich, but calm. Let's do this, you guys. The American dream! Oh, Lester, are you already calling about the heist? Back up, son. Let me relax in my home first, homie. Okay, so I got myself an apartment. I should really cool it on the spending, you know? Use my money wisely on ammo that's necessary. Yeah, just do stuff like that. Yeah. Oh my god, I want it so bad. No. $725,000. No, Neil, don't do it, Neil. Come on. Fuck it. Oh my god. All my money. All my money's gone. No. Oh, but I have a Zintorno. Oh, I finally have a Zintorno. How long is this Zintorno gonna take to get into my damn garage? I really want it. I really want to play with it so bad, man. Well, in the meantime, before my Zintorno comes, I haven't been to my apartment yet. Let's go see what I got so far in my apartment. Oh, look at this. Oh, look, it's my other car. I got this for free, baby. Oh my god, this is so crazy. I can't believe I'm spending so much money. How we do. Niggas ain't on the shit. We on. Everything new. Spikes on the loop. Batons. We up, nigga. Look at this. I could drink. Oh my god. Smell it, Neil. Smell the beautiful wine. Drink that shit up, homie. I don't do this in real life, just to let you guys know, but it's fun to do it in the game because you really think like you're feeling good. Smoke that shit up. Take that hit. Don't cough. Come on. Let's go back to my old suit, man. I'm tired of wearing the brown crowd. Look at it. Holy shiznits of the shiznits land. It just comes out stock looking legit, man. With my suit and everything, man. Hyenas are gonna want this shit, homie. Oh my god. Whoever thought this poor looking Latino is gonna ever own this type of car. Look at this. Oh my god. Shines on stunning and I'm pulling out a knot. Strap with the clock, we don't pull it out a lot. The front, I'm in on top. How we do? Niggas ain't on the shit, we on. Everything new. Spikes on the loop. Batons. We up, nigga. Okay. I have $800,000 left. The $1 million went by super quick, you guys, and I don't think I'm gonna do much spending for a while. I gotta save up my money. I'm not gonna do anything stupid, alright? Ah, don't do it, Neil. Don't do it. You don't got much money, man. Just don't do it. It's a good investment, don't you guys think? It makes my life easier in missions, which means I could make more money. I mean, fuck it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I just spent $525,000. All I have is $279,000 left. All I have is $279,000 left. No. 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 Oh yeah. You can't touch me. You know why? Because I have a motherfucking armored vehicle, bitches. Boom. Look at these collection of cars. I got the Protector from any stupid pistol whipping bitches. I got the beautiful Zentornito, the one that makes the girls drool want to jump into my passenger seat. I have the free car, which still beats apparently high priced cars from what I've noticed in missions. I got the American Muscle. I'm living the high life here. It's the American dream. Let me take a selfie. The American dream, the high life. You gotta love it, Neil. Gotta love it. I'm a shark. I'm a shark. I'm a shark. I'm a shark. No! No!